thing happened to me.
Jesus.
And then I woke up again, and nothing's changed. I'm still taking a beating. Every day. Duck. Gotcha. Sarita. No peace. No rest.
Kenny, you're not... you're not dead. We need you.
Oh, yeah. Because I've done so great with everything else in my goddamn life.
Man.
Why the hell couldn't Carver have just finished me off? Obviously, I ain't helping anyone by being here.
Untrue.
That's not true. You help me all the time. I need you.
I've seen you take care of yourself more than any three adults put together. But,
no.
Thanks for saying that.
Come on, man. I need you, homie.
Nah, don't worry yourself about this. It's nothing. Hadn't killed me yet, anyway.
Maybe one of the others can look at it for you.
Oh, shit. Does that mean what I think it does? What are we supposed
to do? Oh, fuck. No! Already?
We should see what's going on.
Just like that, huh? Here we go, guys.
Are you okay? How does it feel?
It feels wet. That's how it feels.
What's going on? Rebecca's water broke.
Ah, shit.
Oh, Christ.
We should... I don't know what we should do.
Oh, fuck.
Well, what do we do?
Kenny, thank God. I think the baby's coming. What do we do?
All right.
He ain't about right. That.
Give me a second.
No way can Rebecca trap her like this.
He's right. She's gonna make a lot of noise. They'll be able to smell her, too. Now you got no choice but to lock down and ride it out.
This place doesn't seem safe for a baby being born.
That map shows a couple of buildings nearby. Maybe one of them could do the trick.
Maybe. Oh boy, here we go, guys. We're jumping right into it. Fuck.
The museum seems like it could be a good start. I'll go.
Good idea. Mike, think you could go with her?
Sure thing.
I'll check the building by the river.
Okay, then. Kenny, you stick with Rebecca, and I will check the perimeter for walkers. Sarah, you just stay here with Rebecca and Kenny, okay?
Clem.
She's traumatized.
I know it must have been hard, but thank you for talking to Kenny.
Yeah.
I'd love for you to give me and Mac a hand looking at the museum, but I was thinking, how do we know Jane ain't just gonna take off? Maybe you should go with her. Make sure she comes back.
What do you mean by that?
Oh, boy.
You know, she doesn't seem to like being around people much. And she volunteered to head off awful fast. I guess it could be nothing.
I trust Jane.
Yeah. I mean, I would have never made it back without her.
Just something to think about.
Yeah.
Okay, we're looking for warm blankets, clean water... disinfectant.
That all sound right?
Don't worry.
I'm gonna go with her. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it.
Maybe I should go with Jane.
Better hurry and catch up then.
All right, we're doing it. We're doing it.
Let's be fast.
We're going.
And let's be careful.
Shit, guys. We're just jumping right into it. Holy fuck. Where'd she go? I guess we're gonna look around. Talk to Jane. There she is. All right, guys, here we go.
Oh, hey.
Hi.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah. Just a lot's happened today. And I don't know if...
Well, it's sometimes good to have someone watching your back. So, come on, partner. Let's go check out that deck. I like the height.
All right. I'm nervous, but we're gonna do it. Oh, shit.
Did you find anything out here?
Huh? Oh, not yet. I hadn't really started looking until you showed up. I hope this place is what we're looking for.
That'd be nice, yeah.
Use a break.
Yes. Yes, we could.
Check this out. This gate's still locked, which means that hopefully no one's gotten to whatever was locked in there in the first place. Who knows what could be in there?
Do you think you can pick the lock?
I should be able to figure something out. Maybe this'll work.
A nail file?
Maybe.
Versatility is not overrated. You know, it wouldn't hurt to try a heavier hand with this thing. See if you can find something bigger. We might need to bust the mechanism.
Okay. Well. Can we take a break?
Find anything?
No, not even trash.
Meh. What is this?
I guess it's broken.
Merp. All right. Guess we'll try and go inside. See what we can find, eh? Oh, yeah, you know, you betcha. Nope. Apparently not.
Okay.
Yeah. I think I almost had it. Keep looking.
Okay. I feel like we're super close. Maybe?
There's some buildings across the river. I think I can see a church.
The nearest river crossing is miles up. Rebecca wouldn't make it in her condition.
Oh boy.
Jane,
oh god.
There's someone coming toward us.
Oh god.
Shit, shit, shit. He's coming this way. And who knows if he has friends nearby. I don't like having some stranger sneak
in. He's limping.
Should we run for it?
Normally I would, but it's too much of a risk. We can't lead him to the others. But we should scope him out and see what he's up to. I don't like having some stranger sneaking around so close to the others.
It's like
we've
a kid.
We've got enough on our plates with a baby coming. Last thing we need is someone telling their friends about the new easy targets in the neighborhood.
Maybe I can try talking to him.
Good call.
Oh, wow.
Hide now.
Oh, God. Here we go. We're jumping right into it. Holy shit. Jesus. He's limping, though. He's hurt. He is hurt. Oh, God. I'm scared, guys. Guys, I'm scared.
Подожди, подожди.
Whoa. Oh, God.
I just want to talk to you.
Come on, come on. Come on.
Who are you?
Oh, Jesus. Whoa, chill, 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 bro.
I'm Arvo.
Arvo.
I don't want to shoot.
Then don't shoot.
I don't want to shoot anyone. Especially маленькая девочка. Little girl.
You don't have to shoot anyone. Just put the gun down.
Oh boy.
Put the bag down.
Oh my goodness.
Clem, make sure he doesn't have any other weapons in there.
Yes, ma'am. Holy shit.
No, I have no more guns. I swear to
anything? Whoa. That's a serious stash of meds.
No. Take whatever you want, but don't take the medicine. It's for my sister. My older sister, she's sick. The pain makes her cry, and that makes those things come. Please.
No.
This medicine is
what do I do?
If that medicine's for your sister, why are you hiding it in the garbage?
I need to keep it safe.
Sister or not, we could really use that stuff.
No, you are not God. These people. You have already left me defenseless, and now you take my sister's medicine? You are vore,
ibanditi! Hey, we've got people who are suffering, who need this medicine. Luke's still a wreck after Carver's. Kenny's a mess. Rebecca's in pain.
Oh, Jesus.
Look at
her. I'm nervous.
Clementine, we need that
stuff. People are suffering just as much as yours. You are not special. Clementine, yes? You must
believe.
We
don't believe
a
fucking word about
this. Oh my God, you're really gonna make me do this? Oh my God, the choice, the choice.
Yeah? Well, I think you're just some junkie. You know what that word means, huh?
No, I'm telling the truth. I swear upon my own life.
I don't believe any of this. Medicine, Clementine.
No. You cannot take those from me.
I'm sorry, Arvo.
I'm keeping it. Oh my God, I'm so nervous.
You feel fish? You hadn't done this.
Come on. Oh, Jesus.
Oh,
God.
You don't have to do this. Just let me go.
Jane, don't do it.
Don't you ever come around here again. I don't care if you do have some sick sister. The next time I see you, you won't just be walking away.
Oh, God. Guys, I'm scared. No. I'm freaking out.
I can't believe I've gotten into this mess. Taking some stupid kid stuff. Like a bandit.
We should go get everyone else.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Go bring those meds to the others and bring everybody back here.
Oh, God.
We get this place opened. Now we need to get moved in ASAP.
Oh, boy. I'm scared. Wow. Jesus.
Clem, hey. Any luck with that observation deck?
Oh, yeah. You
I
bet.
Was just checking on Rebecca and Kenny. They said they hadn't heard from you in a while. I don't guess there'd be much, but Jane seems pretty resourceful.
Shouldn't you be with Rebecca?
No. Kenny's way more help with Rebecca than I could be. I'm just making sure to keep track of where everyone is. Is Jane still up there now?
Yeah. She's trying to get the gift shop opened.
You know, I can't figure her out. I mean, she really lays it on the line, but at the same time, she doesn't show you anything that counts.
I'm still not sure what to think about her. She's strong, and she's been helping us, but she's cold.
Maybe. Nobody's that cold. I'm definitely starting to think we might need to branch out.
What do you mean?
Oh, boy.
Jane seems like the kind of person who gets tempered by hardship, you know? But when I look at Kenny now, he seems broken. Broken people get reckless.
Yeah.
Oh, you got a history with him. Look, I think he's a good guy. At least started as a good guy. but I just think he's had to take more than he can handle.
Are you any better? Is anyone?
Whoa, hold on. I didn't mean... I just want to survive. And that means picking the right sides.
Oh my god. Don't make me choose against Kenny, goddammit. Fuck off, okay? Jesus.
I need to tell the others about the deck.
Yeah, good. I will. I'll see you back there.
Yeah, see you back there, okay? Quit pressing, Jesus. Getting me all up in my feels.